We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue Team made it through Katanga's last security sense, but once they reached the Xenohive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
Secure for flip and burn. We'll be pulling 6 Gs in 3, 2, 1, mark.
Look, flares on the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way. They could come from any direction. So, be paranoid. If you see something, shoot something. Watch out for eggs. Could be anywhere. Body on the deck. Corporal Delahaye. Grab her tags. Descansen paz.
Grabbing ammo.
Still two out there.
Creeping on you.
moving.
Patching up.
Bypassing damage.
Aid kits here. Rearming.
Door's welded. Cut it.
I'll cut it.
We know Blue Fire Team went this way.
Listen.
Strong signals from below.
New signal. Watch its attacks. Blue team, if you copy, squawk your PDT. Anything.
Katanga's critical systems are on the lower decks. If the Blue Fire Team continued to pursue their objective, they would have laid below.
Will they burn a hole at the bottom of the hull?
Unlikely. Hive resin is acid resistant.
Thank you.
Bypassing damage.
Flares go across the catwalks. Keep on them.
Console nearby is active. Please patch me in.
Rearming.
Keep the pendejos busy!
Thank you.
Grabbing ammo.
What have you got?
Blue team used this console to disable the capacitor safeties.
They're still in the fight. They'd be headed to the core lift next. One door's welded. Blue team went that way. Cut it.
I'll cut it.
Dinos, behind! PT, close. Blue team, sing out!
Bypassing damage.
Dios te guarde. Leave us close. Get her home.
Bypassing damage.
close. One fucking hallway.
Overhead!
Let's run.
Bypassing damage.
Fire team, we got updated orders. With blue team down, we're taking over point on this op.
Bypassing damage.
Patching up.
You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox. You put the core in an override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
Okay.